Hi, I'm Kayla Pasek from the Strongsville Lady Mustangs, and this is Ohio Sportsnet.
Hi, this is Mary Nelson from Medina Girls Soccer, and this is Ohio Sportsnet.
Nice.
Boom, 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 boom.
Bang, bang.
Bang, 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 bang.
What does Medina Strongsville mean, this game?
Huge rivalry.
Rivals. Good game.
How psyched were you girls coming into this?
Oh, we were so hyped, and we were just ready for it.
Thank you.
Costanza.
Behind 2-0, mm-hmm. under 20 minutes to go. What was going through your girls' minds?
I think we were really taken back, and it really put it into perspective what type of game this was. And I think we had it in us from the very start, but we were working with E plus R equals O, and we really showed the R factor, which is the response, and I'm proud of us.
You got that first one. How did you feel the momentum?
It was so amazing. We knew we could do it right then and there. It was just like, I can't explain it.
And when that second one popped in, what went through your mind?
Joy.
Overall, how do you feel after this game? 2-2 draw.
It's not a win, but I'm so proud that we have that in us. We have the response back in us, and I think that's really exciting going into the postseason.
So how can you use this maybe later on in November in a tight game, maybe in overtime, something like that?
Yeah. Really, we just got to know that we can't get upset when we get down. We just have to respond.
We came into this thinking we're going to beat them. We are the better team this year, because I know last year kind of got a beat down and made us really want it, but we just gave up in the last 15 minutes.
What happened?
I couldn't tell you. I mean, we broke down defensively, and it just like Coach said, it shows us how we're going to have to keep working and learn how to close out the game.
What does that say about the way you did attack when you guys did? I mean, you got set pieces, you got chances.
Mm-hmm.
Like, how dangerous were you guys tonight?
Very dangerous. I mean, I definitely and the team could have finished a lot more. We should have had it 3-0, and I think that would really close out the game.
So inside, how do you feel right now with this tie?
It feels like a loss. I mean, we really should have won the game, but it goes to show it's just a regular season game. We'll be back.
Playoff type atmosphere where, you know, it's the team's down to nothing, they're going to start pressing, they're going to start taking chances, and against the Walsh, we held them off, and then it's not even difficult. That's it sucks the mood, you know, it sucks the tie, and it feels like a loss, you know, but again, that's, you know, if you ask me 4 months ago, that right now, at this point in this season, you would be number one in the state with a 10-0-2 record, you know, who would say no? So, I mean, definitely some, you know, we have to adjust as a team. You know, I've made some adjustments as a coach, but, you know, we're proud of the efforts you guys make. The far cry from last year, it shows how good you are, and it really shows how good we could be, because that easily could have been beaten up in the 10 or 15 minutes left. We got a little bit unfortunate at the end there. They got high pressure in the last 10 minutes. So we have to sort out. But the effort was there. It was a good back and forth. I'm proud of where you guys are at this point of the season. You know, we're not going to clap this. cheer right now, that you're disappointed with yourself, to come to their home field, and come away with a tie, and have that real feeling of disappointment shows how good you guys are, how good you guys are. So hold your heads up. At the end of the day, the city's for the team today, but at the end of the day, it's during the season. We can learn, we take games like this, and we learn so we're ready to go in October. Reporters asked me before the game, he said, you know, a conference championship, what does that really mean to you? And I said, honestly, a conference championship in programs like Strongsville and Medina, it's neat, it's cool, but then we have bigger fish to fry. And if giving up two goals in the final 15 minutes makes you guys learn some things, makes me learn some things, and it makes us a better playoff team, then so be it. So I'm proud of your effort. You guys fought, battled, back line. You guys were tremendous all night. A little bit unlucky with some of the opportunities, but I'm proud of you. You guys did great. I like where we're at. Results things, but I like where we're at.